Thank you, Mr. President. To explain my vote, there's no bigger issue for my constituents in the 4th Senatorial District. I hear about it every single day, what they're facing, the uncertainties, and I want to commend and thank Senator Felder for his leadership on this vitally important issue. I vote in the affirmative.